the safest countries to enjoy while traveling. One of the nicest pleasures ever is traveling and seeing new places, but it can also be terrifying. It's reasonable to have some fear about embarking on a journey if you're a solo traveler, especially a woman traveling alone or someone who is more vulnerable. Traveling should be fun and soothing rather than stressful. To help you have a worry-free journey, in this video I have listed some of the safest countries to enjoy while traveling. Number 16. Czech Republic. The Czech Republic is a stunning nation with a vibrant past and present. Additionally, it is a very safe environment to work, live, and raise a family. In fact, the Global Peace Index, which includes the Czech Republic at number 8, lists it as one of the safest nations in the world. A safe location to live, the small Central European country has a long history of peace and stability, low crime rates, and no sign of terrorism. Even while it's always advisable to exercise caution when visiting any foreign location, travelers will find that the Czech Republic is generally very hospitable and has a very well-developed system in place to keep them secure. The Czech Republic takes safety seriously as seen by its well-maintained public transit system, a large number of police officers and surveillance cameras. Strong firearms laws are also in place in the Czech Republic, which helps to protect the safety of its residents. Additionally, the Czech Republic is a part of NATO, which offers additional security, which is crucial in these unstable times. Overall, anyone seeking a tranquil and secure environment might consider moving to the Czech Republic. Number 15. Slovenia. Traveler's rate 8 out of 10. The population of Slovenia, a tiny, nearly landlocked nation in Central Europe, is just over 2 million. Between Italy and Croatia, it has a brief shoreline that runs along the Adriatic Sea. Slovenia consistently ranks among the safest nations in the world despite its small size. According to the Global Peace Index for 2022, it was classified as the 7th safest nation. Slovenia's safety ranking is influenced by a variety of factors. One is the relatively low crime rate. In contrast to the global average of 6.2 per 100,000 persons, Slovenia had only 1.4 homicides per 100,000 people in 2020. Petty crime rates, such as those for stealing and vandalism, are likewise often low. The high degree of political stability in Slovenia is another element that contributes to the country's high safety rating. The freedom movement serves as its current center-left administration. Last but not least, Slovenia gains from its position. It is tucked between Austria, Hungary, Croatia, and Italy, far from any trouble spots. Number 14 goes to Singapore. Traveler's rate 8.2 out of 10. So why is it so safe to live in Singapore? There are a few reasons, to be sure. It has a low crime rate to start with. This is because efficient law enforcement works diligently to maintain safety on the streets. Singapore has strict criminal laws and penalties. Because of the government's zero-tolerance policy toward crime, potential offenders are discouraged from committing crimes in the first place. Singapore's police are well-equipped. The Singapore Police Force has a strong track record of successfully reducing crime and is very effective. Both locals and visitors to Singapore will feel safer as a result of this. People who transgress the law can anticipate being harshly punished, which serves as an additional deterrent. In order to reduce gun violence, Singapore has severe gun control regulations. And finally, respect for authority and the law is deeply ingrained in Singaporean culture. Singapore is also a tidy and organized nation. There is a broad sense of orderliness among the city's citizens, and the city is well organized. This fosters a sense of security and safety in general. This indicates that people generally follow the law and refrain from risky or illicit activities. Number 13 is the rural parts of the United Kingdom. Traveler's rate 8.3 out of 10. While the larger cities like London, Glasgow, and Cardiff are much busier and possibly less safe, the more rural locations are a terrific option and frequently get swept under the rug. The UK is quite divided. Discover some of the most stunning mountains and coasts by taking a road trip through Scotland's North Coast 500. Visit Pembrokeshire and Wales to be surrounded by nature while attempting something new like coastering, or go surfing and relax somewhere like Devon and Southwest England. Check out World Packers volunteer and work exchange programs in the UK, including this hostel on the banks of Loch Ness that only requires 18 hours of work each week. Number 12 belongs to Sri Lanka. Traveler's rate 8.4 out of 10. Given that Buddhism dominates most of the cultures there, traveling there is generally safe because people there tend to be friendly and laid back. Sigiriya, an intriguing mountain with the remains of an old palace at the top, is a must-see when visiting Sri Lanka. Overall, Sri Lanka has some amazing top places. However, it is advised to venture off the main route and explore it for yourself. Be sure to look into World Packers volunteer and job exchange programs in Sri Lanka. This yoga studio host is the perfect fit for you if you have athletic abilities. Number 11 is Austria. Traveler's rate 8.5 out of 10. Austria boasts some of the most breathtaking landscapes, including bright woods, crystal clear waters, and mesmerizing snow-capped mountains. It is also quite safe and hospitable for lone travelers. The ideal location for anyone who enjoys skiing, hiking, or even just sightseeing because of its magnificent architecture and artwork. If you enjoy wild swims, Austria is the ideal destination for you because it is well recognized for its stunning bodies of water. Check out the Austrian volunteer and work exchange programs offered by World Packers. For those who enjoy working with kids in the outdoors, this employment in a camp is ideal. Also, be sure to check out the best Austrian mountains to visit and directions. At number 10 is Finland. Traveler's rate 8.7 out of 10. A great little country with a wide variety of activities for all adventurers out there. One of the nicest destinations to visit alone is Finland, since the people are so friendly and hospitable. Finland and other Scandinavian nations serve as excellent role models for sustainability and environmentally friendly living. So if you're looking to go greener and learn more about how to protect the environment, a vacation here won't let you down. Make sure to look at the World Packers volunteer and job exchange programs in Finland. This host provides lodging with all meals included and needs help with childcare, housekeeping, and animal care. Number 9 goes to Japan. Traveler's rate 8.8 out of 10. Japan is one of the safest Asian countries to visit due to its extremely low crime rates and generally courteous society. Its fable-like gardens and cutting-edge futuristic metropolis makes this one of the most exciting places to travel. As the Japanese can be extremely picky about this, it is crucial that you respect their culture and follow any restrictions when in public places when visiting Japan. Apart from that, it is a fantastic place to visit and ought to be on your wish list. Make sure to look at the World Packers volunteer and job exchange programs in Japan. Every type of preference is represented by positions that are open. This one allows you to volunteer on a farm and experience country living. Number 8 is Ireland. Traveler's rate 8.9 out of 10. Ireland is a wonderful place to travel to, home to some of the kindest people and lots of entertaining cray or banter. Visit the wild beaches and be amazed by the beauty. Stroll along Belfast's Giant's Causeway. Northern Ireland is in the UK, but for the purpose of this vlog, we're keeping them together. Or discover a great neighborhood pub in the center of Dublin. Although the weather may not always be ideal, it boasts some wonderful accents, stunning scenery, and a positive attitude. Best practices. Due to history, it is best to avoid bringing up the other side of Ireland, whether you are in Northern or Southern Ireland. Although most people will accept it, you don't want to offend anyone. Check out World Packers' volunteer and work exchange programs in Ireland if you want to visit some of the most breathtaking countryside in all of Europe while doing good. This beachfront guest house is hiring a receptionist, housekeeper, and cleaner. Number 7 goes to Portugal. Traveler's rate 9.0 out of 10. Portugal is a fantastic location if you're looking for somewhere significantly less expensive but still excellent. It has grown to be a very popular tourist destination with stunning coastlines, exciting towns, and pleasant weather, but it still ranks as one of the safest places to travel to. It's an excellent idea to visit at off-peak hours for a more tranquil experience. Don't forget to sample some of the delectable Portuguese food, unwind on the beach, or stroll through the streets of cities like Lisbon and Porto. Younger travelers who seek a fun, secure trip without paying a lot of money should visit Portugal. to have wonderful experiences while assisting with content and social media in a hostel in Lisbon, for instance, be sure to look into WorldPackers work exchange and volunteer programs in Portugal. Counting down to the number 6 spot is Spain. Travelers rate 9.1 out of 10. Spain is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Europe because of its fantastic cuisine, pleasant climate, and amazing people. In general, Spaniards are highly friendly people who place a high value on supporting one another and their community. They surely know how to dance and they love to have a good time. Spain is a fantastic choice if you're seeking for a trip that will be full of pleasure. Be cautious when visiting major cities like Barcelona, as pickpockets are extremely popular in some locations. The country features a vast range of vibrant cities, stunning mountains, and coastlines. Try some authentic Spanish tapas, dip some sangria, and stroll along the beach. Lovely. Check out WorldPackers volunteer and work exchange programs in Spain, like this retreat in need of web programming assistance. The top 5th spot is Canada. Travelers rate 9.2 out of 10. The presence of Canada on this list comes as no surprise, I'm sure. After all, its residents are renowned for being extraordinarily kind. I've heard it said that Canada is almost like a wonderland that hardly feels real. This is undoubtedly in part because it's one of the safest places to travel to. You can feel completely at home because the locals and visitors are both treated with great respect there. Canada is the perfect destination for outdoor enthusiasts and those seeking adventure because of its amazing natural beauty and diverse species. Make sure to look into WorldPackers work exchange and volunteer opportunities in Canada, such as this adventure in the mountains where the hosts only require 12 hours of assistance per week and provide a volunteer with such first-rate amenities. The top 4 belongs to New Zealand. Travelers rate 9.4 out of 10. One of the most beautiful destinations on Earth, New Zealand offers the luscious vegetation, attractive coastline beaches, and the friendliest people. It is regarded as one of the least corrupt and peaceful nations in the entire globe. You don't need to check your shoes every time you put them on because, unlike its neighbor Australia, New Zealand only has a relatively tiny number of dead animals and insects in the country. An excellent location for anyone who enjoys the great outdoors and a little adventure. Bungee jumping, anyone? Did you know that the Maori people of New Zealand performed the ceremonial haka dance? If you haven't, you must go see it. It is a heartfelt and soulful performance. Make sure to look into WorldPackers work exchange and volunteer opportunities in New Zealand, such as this opportunity to assist with gardening at an eco-village where you may stay and spend at least a week exploring nature. Our top 3 is Denmark. Travelers rate 9.5 out of 10. Given the wonderful country they reside in, it is understandable that the Danes are regarded as the happiest people on Earth. Copenhagen, the capital of Denmark, is most likely among the top destinations for lone travelers. Naturally, there are some riskier areas like Nørrebro, but as long as you're careful, you're sure to have a great day. Denmark's bicycle friendliness is one of its best features, allowing you to travel at your own pace and with confidence. Denmark is well recognized for its love of hygge, which is essential to the cozier feeling you get when you sit by the fire with a warm drink and nice company. Check out WorldPackers volunteer and work exchange opportunities in Denmark, including this fantastic campground inviting volunteers to cook and serve meals in return for lodging, meals, and a variety of other facilities. You should read Copenhagen on a Budget, a backpacker's travel guide before visiting Denmark. Number 2 goes to Switzerland. Travelers rate 9.6 out of 10. Switzerland is a terrific alternative for individuals seeking a tranquil vacation away from home because of its excellent standard of living, cleanliness, and delicious chocolate. It is considered to be one of the safest nations in Europe to visit, particularly for female solo travelers. If you enjoy snow sports or trekking, you really must go to the Swiss Alps. You won't believe your eyes. Be sure to look into WorldPackers volunteer and work exchange programs in Switzerland, such as this one, if you want to become a volunteer in a fantastic mountain hostel and assist with reception and housekeeping. Drumroll please, the top spot is none other than Iceland. Travelers rate 9.7 out of 10. Iceland is one of the world's safest tourist destinations and our top pick for a journey without stress. It truly is a traveler's paradise and ought to go on your bucket list because of its stunning alpine slopes, fascinating Nordic culture, and welcoming people. Trying to see the Northern Lights is among the top things to do in Iceland. Due to the low levels of light pollution in these nations, the night sky is alive with stars, and the lights command attention with their captivating dance of green and blue hues. A hot spring visit is another must-do if you want to soak in naturally heated water while surrounded by ice. Check out World Packers work exchange and volunteer opportunities in Iceland, such as this opportunity to work as a volunteer at a stunning guest house with all meals provided. Please like and click that subscribe button, ring that notification bell, and share this video with your travel buddies. Till next time, safe travels!